Manuel Marrero Cruz was named Cuba's new prime minister. He's the first person to take up the post since it was abolished in 1976. Marrero was the country's tourism minister for the past 16 years.